What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Victor Ray Billup back with another video, and today I got some more NBA 2K25 playing out online gameplay. In this video, I'm gonna be hooping with the 2014 Indiana Pacers prime Paul George. In my opinion, this is not the best Paul George. The best Paul George is OKC Paul George, but this is the most athletic Paul George right here. 2014 Pacers, when they pushed the Heat to 7 games. In this game, they're missing George Hill, Lance Stephenson, and a bunch of their bench players. So I don't really use this team unless it's against another classic team. He chose the 03 Mavs. I matched his vibe with the Pacers. You already know the deal. Paul George bag work. Don't forget to hit that like button for the algorithm. Subscribe if you haven't already. 30dat.com for the merch. Let's get it.
Backwards.
Jumper is, that is an easy make. Pass to Nowitzki. Shot from 16. And that's good. Off the glass that time. He'll bring it up for the Pacers. The ball's knocked loose.
I'm about to say.
Let's the three fly. They get the rebound. Here's Hibbert.
Hey.
Oh, and that one, no question. Powered it down.
Look, he paid the price.
That's all.
Launches it. Misses another. Just 1 of 4 from the floor. Indiana leading. George outside.
Spigat.
It from three. They set the screen. Here's Nash.
Oh, I didn't block that.
Just taking it right. Pacers leading by 3. Here's
Lay. I'm missing
and
that.
Prince with a rebound. Pass to Nowitzki.
It's off.
From the high post.
Turnover. Turnover. Like, that's. Give me that. Come on, Roy. Come on. Hibbert. Yo, why is he reaching? Come on.
Nowitzki's need some bucket getters too now. George drives.
Hey! Oh my gosh. I gotta make that.
If you're gonna go for the crazy dunk, you better finish it.
Soft.
Here's Nash.
I knew he would miss.
That would have put him up. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock.
ISO.
Now George. He's got 5. Tries the spin move. Looking to get it going.
Backward.
George has got set
that they've played. Great showing from them.
George feels it out a bit. Fires the 3. Knocks down the long.
Backward.
10 points for him.
You can't lose a shooter like him on the court. The ball will find its way to him, and he will drill a 3 each time.
Pass to Nowitzki.
Deflected. Weeks it out, Nick.
George outside.
Oh, he's jumping! Lay!
He nails it.
He's jumping, oh my goodness.
And adding to this lead right now. Riding a wave of momentum.
Yeah, they've locked in during this stretch. If they keep it up, their lead will only continue.
George outside. The
I missed that. I was trying to dunk.
Up top, Turner.
Let and one. And one. And one. That's tough.
Indiana shooting their first free throw of the contest. And that one falls for Turner. Mavericks trail by nine. Here's Van Exel. No points so far. From downtown. Gets the three shot. To fall.
Right, you feel me? I'm not letting you score with Dirk on that. It's HUD.
Second quarter play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Pass to Nowitzki from outside the arc.
Good shot.
From distance. Three. And here's Turner.
The guy. Oh, what up?
Back to Watson. And up the court they come. The Mavericks on the break. And the basket by Nash. Deep to Watson. Shoot from the baseline. Shot clock at five.
Here's West. And one.
And he was fouled while in the act of shooting. So he'll take two. Here's Nash. He has seven. Pass to Bradley. Here's Finley. Here's Nash. Down to five on
bro.
The shot clock.
Steve, I'm trying.
Now three for six.
I just love when teams make it work down low.
Bro, why is Paul George not crossing
now
the half?
George. A minute 29 left to play in the second quarter.
Lay.
And the layup is good off the glass.
Been enough room to hit that. Just couldn't make it happen.
Here's George.
What?
Out of bounds. Dallas will have it.
You have to see it. I'm not gonna lie.
Here's Van Exel.
I don't know if anyone here is a Lakers fan. I'm just letting you know. I don't think they're making the playoffs.
No good that time either.
That's why they dropped it, Bronny. For a distraction.
Their biggest lead of the game was nine. Here's West. All alone.
Good. The guy.
And the Pacers lead by four.
That may be not the highest percentage of looks right there, but look, you can't argue with results.
And the first half comes to an end. We've got a close game going here.
Y'all can hear me smooth?
Front, leading by four. And we'll step away briefly, but get you right back. Indiana leading by four. Here's George. The rebound by Nowitzki. Pass to LaFrenz.
Sucks.
And the shot goes.
Open. That's crazy.
And here's Indiana now. Now here's Watson. No made baskets yet. Here's Hibbert. Shot clock at six. And he banks in the layup.
When it's this close, it just didn't fall.
Tough to watch those miss. I'm sure they'll convert the next chance.
To the wing, right side. To the paint. Here's the Friends. Gets it to go from 8 feet. The Friends has got his second basket of the game.
You have to be accurate there.
Hey, I have a 67 overall bench.
On the interior. The three, George.
The guy.
Drills it from deep.
It seems like George could do this all night. He just keeps finding shots.
Here's Finley.
He's with us.
Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Indiana leading by five.
Bro, I... You try to protect the ball, they still don't get... They still don't protect the ball.
Looking to get back on track. The shake.
Defense.
And he lays it in.
Institution on the
court.
We'll see.
Left in the third quarter. Pass to Finley.
I definitely don't know if the T-Wolves are beating the Nuggets
glass.
Without Cap.
Finley's got his first basket.
Breakdown for the defenders, and you can't ask for an easier bucket than that.
They might beat the Mavericks now, though.
We've got about 3.5 minutes here into the third.
San Antonio, 8 seed playing.
And count the basket.
The Clippers are not making it this year.
Williams,
I think James Harden's going to go off this year, though.
Here we go, one-on-one.
Good. Yeah, you're crazy.
Nash just got 11.
Put up numbers. Those teams are playing teams, bro. Lakers and Warriors are playing teams. Lakers and Warriors are the playing teams. Play.
George with the bucket.
Comes a superstar.
Here's Nowitzki. And yep, a couple of bounces and it falls.
I don't know what the Jazz are doing this year. They're not doing shit. It's a development year. They're waiting so they can get Cooper Kupp. I said Cooper Kupp. Cooper Flagg. They're trying to get Cooper Flagg. You could be the face of Utah.
Over that last break, guys, I got a chance to hear what Dallas's head coach said to the team. With the game so close, he wanted his team to stay aggressive, saying, don't be a watcher, be an actor. Go out and make something happen on the court. Don't let it come to you.
And Allie, thanks. George.
That's great. I thought that was a buck.
Grabs the miss. Here's the friends.
Yeah, all right. Like, what? Nets going to the finals. Yeah, all right.
Tipped away. Indiana on offense. Up top, George. Down low. Here's
Dimmer. And one.
Foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
Greg was good. Right, you said add you, bro. You didn't say what your username is, bro.
And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Mavericks.
You said to add you, and you didn't say what your name is.
Defensive play tonight, creating offensive opportunities for themselves by forcing deflections.
Pass to Nash. Inside. Here's Nowitzki. Here's the friends.
Great defense. Oh, that's a bailout, ref. That's a bailout, ref.
No good on that one. And he sinks the second. Here's George. There's a screen. And there's the lob.
Hey!
Yeah, really nice feel from George. Make it. Moving along. 2 minutes gone in the fourth. Pass to Nash.
You can be multifaceted as a person. Like.
And it's flushed down.
That's what he showed. You can be a multifaceted person.
We'll see if someone can capture.
He's
the
talented in so many areas.
An issue. 5 lead exchanges tonight.
Great call, ref.
He missed it, so he's inches, focuses on his game.
I gotta put Roy Hibbert on dirt. That's the last time he's getting a shot off.
Indiana leading. George with it.
Too small. He's a Gerber.
George has gotten 4 this quarter.
This team counts on George.
Boss move.
Consistent
like Chef G, bro. I remember I found Pop Smoke on Facebook. That's when he blew up. When he first blew up, it was this video on Facebook, and it was "Welcome to the Party." I was like, "Yo, this song is ass." But I started liking it. Once niggas started dancing to it and shit, I'm not gonna lie. I started liking it. I was like, "Nah, this song's heat." Maybe "Welcome to the Party." I'm up the money to Vaseline. I remember Polo G. He blew up on Facebook too. It was like, it was some shit. It was like a video that says he's from Chicago, but he's different. And he was singing, I know.
He was singing
from Sunday to Saturday night.
Good shots at this point in the game. And that one was easy.
Yeah, it's clear why they go to him in these moments. They know he's.
I'm going to drop a music video soon, guys. Don't worry.
Here's George.
pass to Hibbert.
Yes, and it's Joel. I feel like once you drop a music video, though, it's like you can't go back. You really want to be a rapper.
And so George will bring it up for the Pacers.
Nah, I'm kidding.
Clock at four. Indiana needs to get a shot.
Spigak.
Hey, you leave him open. He's gonna make the defense pay for that level of disrespect. And here's Dallas. They trail by six. And it's Nowitzki missing.
Questionable shot selection on that three. Not really helping as they try and narrow the deficit.
The 15 footer. Bradley grabs the board.
It all comes down to this possession. They must get points.
Anything other
he missed. He missed. He missed. He missed. He missed. The shot.
Oh, he drained it from downtown.
When he gets a quality look like this at the perimeter, he can almost be automatic.
I missed.
George for three.
Oh, how's that contested? Give me that.
It's all about getting a three right here.
Split gag.
We'll see what they draw up. Three-pointer is a must.
Here's Nowitzki to tie it up.
I contested that. Woo, let's go.
So
good game.